Part of a Tulsa brewery is boarded up after a car drove through one of its walls. Tulsa firefighters say around 10:30 last night, the car's hood went through American Solera near 6th and Utica. They say no one was hurt from the crash, but it did cause some extensive damage. American Solera says several people helped clean up the debris and get the wall boarded up overnight. The brewery is open today.